I just went to this like gaming place and I had no idea what I'm doing. The guy clearly could see that, and so he tried to help me the best he could. But so it's weird, it's like pinball, but like that's it. Every single game is pinball, it's just with different themes. So I messed it up, every single one of them, and I didn't know what I was doing. But it was interesting and I'm happy I did it, because that was really fun. It looks like today was mostly me. May is completely out. She's really messed up. But I think she's gonna get a little better. We got her some medicine. So I hope that she'll be back. If not by today, then by tomorrow morning. In the meantime, I'm going to like literal explorations by myself. So this is really fun. I'm now going to a mountain all by myself, trying to get around with Google Translate. Really beautiful. It's like sunset now, and it's just very pretty. So I just got out of the onsen, and as you can see, my skin looks freaking great. It was so nice. One of them had like electricity, like very, very little electricity, which was weird, but it was so cool after like I realized what it was. I came prepared. I was like, no, this time this is gonna be it. Like I'm gonna have a normal transaction, but of course. I got there with like one adult ticket, please, and then she started saying some other stuff. And I was like, chutto mate, kudasai. And then I handed her my phone, saying like, speak here. And then she basically was just saying, oh, it's 460 yen, which I already knew. Clearly had no idea what was going on. You're supposed to bring your own stuff. You're supposed to bring your own towel, your own soap. This is not like the one where they cater to you like others. Back. Sort of. But she looks great. She's starting a trend. You might see some people already trying to copy her in the streets. She's awake. Bye. Thank you.
Get high, baby. Come get high.